The best Supercross racers in the world are at MetLife Stadium in New Jersey for Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship. Well, that will end this 250 qualifying session. Here's a look at the results. The starting lineups are now set for the heat races. Those are about to begin next. The riders are locked into the gate for the first 250 heat race of the night. This one is going to be intense, as only the first 9 riders will go directly to the main event. Are you ready? Here we go. Checkered flag. That's the end of the first 250 heat race. Here's a look at the results. Of course, the top nine going straight to the main. The rest will have one more opportunity in the last chance qualifier. The final race of the evening, the Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship main event. Hi everybody, I'm Ralph Shaheen. Welcome to our live coverage from MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford, New Jersey. The world's fastest Supercross riders have battled hard just to make it to this moment. Who will rise up and stand on the top step of the podium tonight? The riders are lined up. The gate is about to drop. Who will get the whole shot? was an incredible race, proving once again just how competitive the 250 class is. Let's take a look at the final results. Fantastic effort by these riders. They put on a great show the way they battled here tonight.